This is particularly true for larger species like the sulphur-crested cockatoo and the major Mitchell's cockatoo, as they form strong bonds with their mate and can become depressed if kept alone. Additionally, having two birds helps to keep them from getting bored and can reduce their noise levels as they entertain each other.